The cold is allowing winter attractions all around Wisconsin and also Minnesota to finally open for the year.
Yeah, and you can finally visit the ever-popular Ice Palace in Delano. Kelsey Christensen was there this morning for the opening weekend.
Yeah, we're seeing all those winter activities come roaring back here in Minnesota with these cold temperatures. Similar story out here at the Ice Palace. Crews had to work some major overtime to get things up and running with this cold snap that we've been having, making way for this Ice Palace. And it really is giant to see in person. It's 90,000 square feet of ice out here. It's in a new location this year. That's at Delano Central Park. The event holders say it's now closer to downtown Minneapolis, so that's about a 30-minute drive from there. Also with better parking to accommodate the thousands of people that come to check this out. So here's the deal. This place is full of tunnels, slides, ice chairs. There's also food and drinks, of course. Different things to check out as you walk through, including fire dancers, ice princesses, and other winter characters. It's a family-owned operation built by the Youngstrom family.
We use a lot of our log home building experience to build the Ice Palace. We use ice logs to build. So you'll see these guys carrying these 8-foot ice logs around, and we place them and build, and it's just a really cool experience. It's something magical. There's 6 kids in our family, and all of us are involved in the Ice Palace.
Okay, so if you want to come on out and check this Ice Palace out, it'll cost you about $20 for adults. It varies on price depending on the day. If you bring your kiddos, that will be a little bit cheaper, and things run Thursdays through Sundays. Reporting in Delano, Kelsey Christensen, 5 Eyewitness News.